and I called them Becca and Dev, like Jon Snow.